So I'd like to talk about mini tummy tucks today. So what's a mini tummy tuck? A mini tummy tuck is a body contouring procedure that helps rejuvenate the lower part of your abdomen. However, I do combine it whenever I do a mini tummy tuck with full abdominal liposuction. So the mini tummy tuck is named mini tummy tuck because of the scar length. The scar usually runs from like groin to groin, or basically maybe a little bit longer than the C-section scar, but it's really limited in terms of where the loose skin is. The mini tummy tuck will address loose skin between your umbilicus or your belly button and your pubic bone. So if you have loose skin between there, and a lot of people, a lot of women who are usually fairly thin and then they have a baby and they usually get stretched out there, the muscles tend to pull apart a little bit in that area, or maybe they've had C-sections. And the mini tummy tuck is great because it addresses that area, addresses the lower half of your abdomen. But if you have skin where the skin goes kind of wide, goes outside of your groin area, then you're going to need more of an extended incision. And that could actually go into more of a standard tummy tuck, which I'll talk about in a few minutes. But the mini tummy tuck is a real great procedure. I really like it, and my patients love it because I'm able to address some loose skin. So you usually see it, people complain, like they'll come in and they'll say, when I sit down like this, look at this bulge that I have down here. So if you sit down and you notice that you have like a little pooch or a mommy pooch that sort of pushes out a little bit, but the lower part of your abdomen, then you'll see that can be addressed with a mini tummy tuck, with a small incision, minimal surgery in terms of removing skin, but has maximum result, because if you have skin that just sort of folds and creases up, it is gone, right? It's gone after this type of surgery. And I really like to combine it with liposuction of your whole belly, as well as your hips and your flanks. So it's really midsection contouring with a little bit of removal of the skin. Thank you.